In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Thank you for joining us in prayer during this third week of Advent. This week, we are celebrating the theme of joy. Dear God, help us all to try our best to keep joy in our lives. Help us all to find ways to bring Jesus into our lives during this holiday season. May this Advent season fill our hearts with joy as we work to prepare for Jesus' birth. Amen.
During this third week of Advent, we focus on the gift of joy. We celebrate joy because we are so close to Jesus' birth. As we anticipate the birth of Jesus, we are filled with joy. We can live out this theme by keeping joy in our hearts today and every day. To live out joy, you can smile at everyone you meet, appreciate the small things, and have a positive attitude. How will you live out the theme, joy, during this week of Advent?
A reading from the Gospel according to John. A man named John was sent from God. He came for testimony to testify to the light, so that all might believe through him. He was not the light, but came to testify to the light. And this is the testimony of John. When the Jews from Jerusalem sent priests and Levites to him to ask him, "Who are you?" he admitted and did not deny it, but admitted, "I am not Christ." So they asked him, "What are you then? Are you Elijah?" And he said, "I am not." "Are you the prophet?" He answered, "No." So they said to him, "Who are you, so we can give an answer to those who sent us? What do you have to say for yourself?" He said, "I am the voice of one crying out in the desert, 'Make straight the way of the Lord.' As Isaiah the prophet said, some Pharisees were also sent." They asked him, "Why then do you baptize, if you are not the Christ or Elijah or the prophet?" John answered them, "I baptize with water, but there is one among you whom you do not recognize, the one who is coming after me, whose sandal strap I'm not worthy to untie." This happened in Bethany across the Jordan, where John was baptizing. The Gospel of the Lord.
We mark that we are 1 week closer to the birth of Jesus by lighting the third Advent candle. As we get closer to Jesus' birth, we continue to be filled with great joy and happiness. Take a moment to light the first, second, and third Advent candles. While you light the Advent wreath, ask God to fill your heart with joy during this Advent season.
Please respond, "Lord, hear our prayer." That we may continue to show love to everyone in our communities, we pray to the Lord.
That we will be filled with joy this Advent season in preparation for Jesus' birth, we pray to the Lord.
For everyone without enough food during this holiday season, that they benefit from the generosity and love of others, we pray to the Lord.
That we can focus more on the joy that comes from preparing for Jesus' birth, and less on getting presents, we pray to the Lord.
We live this third week in Advent, we will joyfully await and prepare for Jesus' birth. What are some ways that you will prepare your heart for Jesus? God our Father, we thank you for this gift of joyful waiting. May the hope and joy of this season fill our hearts and make us living signs of your love for the world that hungers for your peace. We make this prayer to you through Jesus Christ our Lord. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen.